delighted because we are a voluntary organisation and we rely totally on fundraising and donations. So £500 for us is a massive, massive amount of money and will go a long way to helping us secure more planting for the year. It's extremely good for us to have this.
We're going to redivert the existing sewer through the customer's planting, which involved rebuilding two manholes and laying new pipework. And as you can see, we had to core through an existing retaining wall with the permission of Perth and District Council, and we have connected it into the existing sewer.
It's a great opportunity for the business to show the collaborative working that we've done in Blairgowrie with Scottish Water, our contractor, and Blair and Bloom, who are very active in this community, and this is where people would like the money to be spent to show Blairgowrie at its best.
We do some of the planting along the riverside and we're hoping to, we have two raised beds along the riverside, so we want to put new planting in there. We're also doing a new project on part of the town called Coronation Corner, putting in a park network and new planting there. So your £500 will go a long way towards that.